Some breaking news to pass along tonight. Roberto Flores, a staunch advocate of the Hispanic community in Southeast Texas, has passed away.
Flores is remembered as a servant leader by his family. He served our country and was an active member in LULAC. He'd recently been seeking treatment for congestive heart failure and kidney failure from diabetes. Flores was 86 years old. Funeral arrangements are pending.